Hello, 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 hello.
Can you hear me?
Yes, good evening.
Good evening.
Hello, good evening, good evening. Welcome. Thank you for your camera.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening, good evening. Let me turn on my camera. Oh my God. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Okay, welcome, 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 welcome. Nice. We have people joining the meeting. Ya vamos a ver quiénes son esos que dicen que están en una party ahorita. Vamos a pedir
good evening. Después hablamos.
Hi, Angela.
Hi, teacher. Corriendo vengo, teacher. Ha.
My goodness, why, Angela? También viene de party usted, todos andan de party.
I was cooking, así sería, ¿verdad?
Yeah, you were cooking, ajá.
Ajá, I was preparing
you were preparing what?
You were preparing tía.
Tea? Okay.
Okay.
What else? Just that?
I was speaking with my daughter.
Okay, you were talking. Okay, you were talking. So if I say you were, but si usted lo dice, I was, right?
I was talking with my daughter.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, there you go. Nice. Okay, but you are just on time, okay? Don't worry. You are just on time. Nice. Thank you for your cameras. Nice. Be careful with the mute. ¿Alguien está ahí en frente del ventilador? Okay, so Friday, finally, right? So it is nice because we have weekend, but sometimes we get tired, right, of the activities that we do during the weekend. So weekend should be like 4 dates, right? Instead of just 2, because 2 dates are not enough. So, pidamos ahí que cambien el fin de semana. We need to talk with the president so we can have like four dates for work and 3 days for rest. Imagine que hiciéramos eso. My goodness. ¿Escuchan los gritos de Gerardo ustedes? Sí se escucha, no se escucha.
¿Su bebé?
Ya.
Ay, qué lindo.
Pego unos gritos de repente que... That's... I don't know. That's...
Está desarrollando sus pulmones.
Ya. Yeah. Miren que creo que ese es el paso del desarrollo. Ya lo desarrolló mucho.
Qué bueno.
Okay, nice. Thank you, Michelle. Now you are comfortable at home with camera ready for the class, right?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, nice. Well, the ones that says oyentes, les vamos a pedir la prueba para ver si es cierto que están en la party de Navidad y comiendo chumpes. So... No sé quién dijo que estaba en una party, Christmas party. Well, let's see, we have right here Rosa Elena now in the meeting. Nice, thank you, welcome. Nice, good evening, good evening. Well, so we are going to start. It's Friday and the body knows, but... you know that we have class, right? So we have the last day today for this week, right? But still, okay, the other teams, the other groups. Today is the last day, right? Because they have just 4 weeks. But in our case, we have 5 weeks. So we have to do the extra mile. We have to do the extra effort for 1 week more. Okay, so 1 week more. But anyway, that's the way it is, okay? So next week, we finish until December 17, right? So casi llegamos al día de los abrazos en clase, right? So 17, right? That will be the last day. Then, so you will have like a couple of weeks, probably you will have like a month, right? Like a month for a vacation, because the, I guess, let's see, we have 1 week, 2 weeks, in January the 7th. Yeah, normally INSA 4, I guess, they are going to start like on January the 10th. Probably that's the day that they are going to start. So in, I guess probably we are going to be like starting classes like on the 17th, probably January the 17th. So you have like 1, 2, 3, you have like 4 weeks for vacations. That's amazing, 4 weeks for vacations. Okay, but do not forget the language, okay? When we have vacations, sometimes we say, ah, I have vacations, so I don't have to think in, like in English, I don't have to do nothing, but it's not like that, okay? So you have vacations, yeah, we don't have class, but you have to do something in English, okay? You have to read something, you have to write something, you have to listen something, okay? That is something that you can do, even though if, you know, we are on vacations, right? So you have to use the language. You have to learn something, okay? And that is my recommendation, right? Let's see. My goodness, Darwin, what's going on with your camera? Why you're putting the camera on and then off and then on?
Excuse me, teacher. In this moment, I'm working.
So you are holding the radio, just for be holding the radio, you are getting paid. Oh, you see? So he's working now.
Yes.
No, sí, definitivo. Sí, por tener ese volado en la mano, le dan Christmas bonus, the bonus and the bonus and the bonus. Mándeme unos 5, unos 10, yo los sostengo.
the signal don't, how do you say, alcanza?
Don't get up, do not cover.
Don't,
why not?
Don't get up.
Do not cover until I am. Why? Si eso tiene cobertura, ni eso tiene alcance, so para eso creo que son, right?
Is radio, the cobertura is 2 or 3 kilometers.
Mm-hmm. So that means that you live really close, right, to the company?
Yes, I live 1 kilometer of the company.
Imagine he can go even walking. No gasta ni gasolina, ni pasajes, si es que usa transporte, right? So puede irse caminando. Y aún así le dan el bono de transporte.
Usually,
I usually what? I'm sorry.
I work at my company.
So you walk, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's 1 kilometer. It's really closed. Okay, nice. Nice. So one day, Tim, one day we will be like, Mr. Darwin, okay, so that he's getting enough money, well, a lot of money for do nothing. Oh my goodness. Osmi, now you are at home, right? Osmi?
Yes, here in my house.
Okay, so it's better, right? You are a little bit more comfortable when you are at home, right? So no meetings, no, it's not your boss right there close to you. Okay, nice.
When I are in my job, I have meeting.
Okay, and it's every single day, Osmi?
Yeah, casi siempre.
How do you say casi siempre?
Oh, no, no, I don't have idea.
Oh my goodness. Esos son los adverb frequency. How do you say casi siempre?
Casi siempre. Excuse me, girl. I do not remember.
Hardly ever.
Can be hardly ever. Hey, what else?
Hardly ever. Casi nunca.
Casi nunca, pero en el caso usted me dijo casi siempre.
Yes.
Almost can be. What else?
Usually.
Usually, that usually, would be. Exactly. Usually, okay. That. Usually it's like 80%, right? It's not always, but it's casi siempre, right? So casi, que es always, right? So usually can be. Okay.
Usually.
Usually, okay. Yes, usually we have meetings, right? So you have meetings?
Usually I have meetings, yeah, exactly. Yes, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Nice, 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 nice. So did I tell you the one, now that we are talking about adverbs of frequency, do you know the, did I told you an adverb of frequency? I don't know if it is this group or it was another group before. That we mentioned the adverbs of frequency, and I mentioned one. It was with you, not really, right? No. Well, let's see if I already mentioned it, so forget it. But if not, so what is the meaning of, if we are talking about adverb of frequency, right? So if I say once in a blue moon, did you remember that one?
Yes.
Yes.
Did I mention, right? I guess I mentioned that adverb of frequency in the first classes. I'm not sure which one it was, but I remember. So what is that? Darwin, once in a blue moon. What do we say about it?
A blue moon.
Yeah, once in a blue moon.
I don't know, teacher.
Okay, let's see. Gloria Elizabeth, did you remember once in a blue moon? You are on mute, Gloria.
Okay. Excuse me, teacher. I'm speaking with my daughter.
Okay. Did you remember the adverb of frequency, Gloria? You are on mute right now, Gloria.
I don't remember, teacher.
You don't remember? Okay. Osmin, what about you, Osmin? Once in a blue moon, the expression.
Ah, yes. Excuse me.
Mm-hmm.
I remember was studied because no have idea in this moment.
Mm-hmm. What about your notes? What about your notes? Do you have your notes with you? You should write it down, that one. Well, I have to pass the attendance. No me acordaba. So,
vamos en a blue moon is like rarely.
Ajá, it is like rarely.
O de vez en cuando.
That's what we say, right? No sé si fue con ustedes que lo mencioné, pero I remember que sí.
Yes, I got here the once in a blue moon.
Ah, you see, ya ven que no, si es que no vengo tan dormida a la clase, yo me acuerdo. Okay, yes, yes. So imagine that is something that we mentioned, okay? So you should know it, you should keep it in mind because that is something that you will listen in a way or in the future, so we don't know right when, but it is an English common word that you can listen and you will be like, what is that? So ya lo vimos y lo mencionamos, right? So, well, let's start with the attendance. My goodness, the attendance is almost right. 20. Okay, let's see, Ada Patricia.
Present.
Thank you. Adriana Stephanie. No. Ana Michelle.
Present.
Thank you. Angela de Jesus.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Darwin Edgardo.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Flor de Maria. Flor de Maria entró, pero se salió. Gloria Elizabeth.
Here.
Thank you. Joanna Patricia. No. Lourdes Beatriz.
Present.
Thank you, Lourdes.
Hi, teacher, present.
Joanna. Joanna. Okay, and why it says oyente, Joanna?
No estoy en mi casa en este momento, teacher.
My goodness, Joanna. Well, let's continue. Let's see, Margarita Stephanie. No. Mayra Melanie. Mayra, I saw you.
Yes, present, teacher.
Nice. Thank you, Mayra. You are the one that is in the party.
No.
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 Alguien me dijo que estaba en una fiesta. Vamos a ver el pollo. That was not you.
No.
So que necesito pruebas. Quiero que me manden ahí el chumpe para ver si.
Okay.
Okay. Nelson. Nelson, I saw you, Nelson.
Present, teacher.
Nelson, you are the one that is in the party.
No, teacher, I'm working.
Oh my goodness, you are working. Too late.
Yes,
okay.
I procedure for access a site and in the night I work.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, so don't fall asleep, okay?
Thank you.
Nice. Let's see, Ophelia. Ophelia Orellana. Okay, Ophelia, I haven't seen you, but nice, you are there. Let's see, Osmin Baires.
Yes, present.
Thank you, Osmin. Rafael Ernesto.
Present.
Thank you, Rafael. Rosa Elena.
Present.
Thank you. Sandra Gladys. Sandra Gladys. No. Susana Carolina. Susana, no. Jancy Lisbeth.
Present.
Thank you, Jancy. Nice. Now you are at home. Nice. Zulma Rosaura.
Present.
Thank you, Zulma. You are the one that is in the party?
No. Oh, no.
Not yet. My goodness. So it's coming soon. Nice. No sentía. Voy a ver quién fue el que me dijo que estaba en una fiesta.
Flor.
Ah, it's Flor, so, but it's not here. Vamos a ver, mándenos la pieza de baile, le vamos a decir, para ver si es cierto, que está en la party. Okay. So, well, thank you for the attendance. So we will pass the attendance later on, okay, at night. So as we were mentioned, those words, you should know it, okay? So la segunda vez, el último día de clase, voy a preguntarle, once in a blue moon, y tienes que contestarme, ya lo vimos dos veces, right? Once in a blue moon, recuerdo que les dije allá, como cuando dice uno en español, cuando San Juan para el dedo, cosas como esas, eso se refiere
rara a vez.
Rara vez, right? Rara pero vez. Es un dicho. Es ¿se un acuerdan dicho. Que I told you idioms?
Sí,
did you remember that I told
yes.
you we have idioms, okay? So the idioms are expressions that are for them, okay? Like the ones that we have here in El Salvador for us, right? So we do have some idioms in El Salvador that if we say something, they will be like, what do you mean, right? They don't get the meaning because it's an idiom. So the same story with them, right? It's something that is an expression for them, but we need to know, okay, the meaning of that, okay? So, nice. We are going to continue today with the active and passive voice. So we have pending the activity that we were doing yesterday. Did you remember about the exercise to practice? So we will see the answers together, okay? We will see some extra examples. And we will do some practice, okay? I'm sorry, Angel.
No, lo siento, teacher, con my daughter. Excuse me.
Okay, no. okay. No problem. So, as I told you, that's what we will see today, okay? Next week, we will see the reported speech, okay, something that we have there. It is similar with the passive voice, okay, but reporting a speech is more than that, okay, it's not just the passive voice, it's with all the tenses, okay, we will see next week. Please don't forget to complete lesson number 3 in the platform this weekend. I will check your scores and you should have your second score complete, more than 80, okay? More than 80%. And next week, we will see the last parts that we have for the unit, number 4. But if you see, we are like in the middle right now. So we are almost done with the lesson number 4. So please start doing the exercise, right? Because if not, next week, it's the last week, and we have to be complete with everything next week, okay? So no va a quedar tiempo como para, ay, cuando termine la clase, lo voy a hacer, right? Because INSA4 goes on vacation, okay? And I guess all governments, institutions, public institutions, I guess all of them will go into vacations this coming Friday, okay? So I don't know if someone works with the government right here. Hay alguien que trabaje con el gobierno o bueno, tienen familia, creo que todos salen el otro viernes, si no estoy mal. Así es que si va a hacer usted algún trámite de gobierno, ya la regó porque se quedó para el año 2022. Ya este año ya esta gente ya no trabaja, okay? Ya están en el rezago ya, okay? So, but it's like that, okay? So, please work in the platform. No espere la otra semana porque para mí que el jueves ya deberían de tener ustedes sus notas para que yo el viernes a las 11 que termine con ustedes, no sé cómo voy a hacer, pero tengo que mandar eso. O sea, ya no hay tiempo. No sé si quizás me van a esperar el sábado hasta el mediodía para que yo mande el consolidado de las notas. Entonces, traten de tenerlo ya, si es posible, hecho todo para que no se vaya a quedar ese día. Sí, definitivamente el que yo vea acá que está incomplete, so you will stay with me, and it's for real. It's not a light, okay? It's for real. So, y yo tengo que mandar las notas, entonces usted tiene que terminar eso. Así es que no vaya a permitir quedarse el último día castigado. Voy a traer unas orejitas de burro para ponerle el background okay, como todo es virtual, porque no tiene que quedarse nadie pendiente, porque yo tengo que mandar las notas así, en seco ya, terminando la clase, mandando las notas, porque ya no hay más días, o sea, la siguiente semana es vacations, okay, for them. So, please work in the platform, don't forget that we need to complete everything. If it is possible, I don't know, like Wednesday or Thursday, try to complete everything. So in that case, and in that way on Friday, so you just come for the class, listen to the class, and that's it. And the minutes, of course, algunos necesitan minutos conectados, necesitan minutos de clase para poder estar aprobados, right? Because of the attendance. So, muchos van a venir el último día por esos valiosos minutos, right? So, por esos valiosos minutos para poder llegar al requirement, right? And continue in the next level or in the next year. Okay, so let's see. Let me share the screen. Oh my goodness, right here, my neighbor. They are cooking something. Smell delicious. Do you already have your Christmas dinner? Or do you already have an idea what you are going to eat or cook? Rosa Elena, I see in your face that you are good at cooking. Do you?
No way.
Not really?
Not really, teacher.
So oh. You don't like cooking?
Yes, but specialties, maybe not.
Mm-hmm.
No.
So
no.
Probably you are good at cooking, but normal recipes, right? You know, yes. The recipes are the, la, ¿cómo decimos nosotros? El menú, el, no, ¿cómo decimos? La receta, right? So that would be the recipe, but a special maybe, dish?
No, maybe my special dish are canelones. Oh my God.
Okay, but canelones, those are delicious. I love yes. It. I love yes. It.
My kids tell me, oh, tastes good.
Yeah, they canelones, okay. Yes. Well, but what do you think that you will have for Christmas dinner?
Oh, my mom is going to cook.
Oh, really? You have your yes. Mom, so nice.
Yeah,
okay, that's why you don't got to worry about cooking.
Yes, I only wait for the chicken.
So do you normally eat chicken or something else?
No, usually we eat chicken on Christmas.
Okay, yeah. Chicken is like the famous dish, right? So
yes, it's the famous
por
dish.
Todos lados hay pollo muerto ese día, right?
Yes, yes.
Okay, nice.
When my mother went to Guatemala, because in the past years she left us and she went to Guatemala, and I had to cook, but I didn't cook chicken. I prepared tacos or meat, yes, but no chicken.
Okay, tacos are delicious.
Yes, something tacos. Different.
Something yeah, different. It is something different. It's not like the typical dinner for Christmas.
Yes,
but
no chicken. Sometimes is I don't know.
It's
I don't
like
it.
Too much, right? The thing is yes, that it's too chicken, much. Chicken everywhere. So you go to somebody else's house and say, ¿quiere panes, right? So ahí viene el pollo escondido, right?
Yes.
So. That is why, but it's, if you prepare the chicken with a special flavor, something like different, it tastes really, really nice, right? But
in our case, my mother prepared panes, no a big dinner with rice or salad, No, she prepares pies.
Okay,
chicken. And we love it. Yes.
Chicken breasts.
Yes.
Yeah, that's like the common, right? The common recipe for El Salvador. Famosos panes rellenos, right? Panes rellenos. O panes con pollo. I like it, but with head. Panes con gallina. Y gallina india, no gallina fea. Okay, so that's my special dish, but
tamales are famous in Christmas too.
Yeah, especially in the rural areas, right? So in el campo, en los little downtowns, so it is really really famous, right? In las village, que tamal de
pato. Yes, when my mother-in-law was alive, she bought a lot of tamales and we say, but we are only two, but eat. And she enjoy buying a lot of tamales for my husband and I.
Okay, yeah, the tamales are really really famous during Christmas, right? I like tamales de pato, pero no cualquiera los puede hacer, right? So they are delicious, Rosa. You should try it.
Oh no, only the idea that it's a duck. No, 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 no.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Así era yo, no, pobrecito, right? But as soon as you taste the tamales, everything changed. Okay. So yo nunca había probado hace como unos que 5 años quizás atrás. Probé tamales de pato. Y ya no he vuelto a probar porque eso no lo hacen como que todos los días, right? But in Christmas, there are some areas where they cook or prepare the tamales de pato and they are really delicious. Okay, they are really, really, really delicious. You don't like it, Lourdes? Why not?
No, teacher.
Pobrecito el pato es. I entonces like también only... pobrecito el pollo, pobrecita la vaca, pobrecito.
I don't like tamales.
Any type pollo. Of tamales, even tamales de elote, de azúcar, de qué más hay de.
Yes, gallina. Yes, I like tamales de chipilín, pisques.
Ah, okay. But if you have an animal there, so you don't like it.
In tamales, no.
Okay.
No, soy poca para el pollo. Okay. I like more beef.
Beef. Okay. Mm-hmm. So what you are going to eat for this Christmas dinner?
I don't know. But I like bread with chicken. I like.
Mm-hmm. Okay, but do you cook or somebody else cook?
Somebody else cook. In my case, I travel to my mother and father-in-law or where my parents. I only help to cook.
Okay, and do they live far away from your house or it's close to your home?
Close, close. In with my parents, around 15 minutes. And parents-in-law, around 30 minutes.
Okay, so it's kind of close. So you just go there and you just eat, right? So in that way it's even better, right? Si es así todavía más bonito, solo comer. Okay, nice. What about you, Angela? Do you like cooking? Are you good at cooking?
Yes, teacher, I like cooking. ¿Cómo diría todos los Christmas? on Christmas.
Every Christmas?
Every Christmas, I make the dinner.
Cook?
Uh-huh, cook.
Okay, and what special dish or food do you cook or prepare for Christmas?
For example, I prepare for Christmas pavo.
So that is like turkey?
Yes, turkey.
Okay.
Turkey and salad, rice.
So you do like a normal dish, so you don't do panes rellenos. What you do is like a dinner with rice, salad, chicken, or
yes, pavo, in the other occasion, for example, panes con gallina. India, only.
Okay, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Well, so whatever you're gonna cook or eat, nice, it's nice. As soon as you are like, you know, sharing with your family, I guess it's nice, okay? So, well, no le pregunto a los niños porque creo que no han de cocinar, no sé. Rafael, Mr. Darwin, ellos solo piden que quieren, no. No creo que cocinen, pero I don't know.
You have reason, teacher.
What, Rafael?
You have reason. The reason.
Okay, so you see, I'm right, right? So Darwin solo panes.
A Darwin,
me too.
Cocina.
Exacto. No, ellos no cocinan, ¿qué? Ellos solo comen.
Darwin lo pide a domicilio, un pavo.
¿Qué yeah. es la cocina?
You see? Ellos le tienen miedo, ni encender el fósforo pueden. Ya, no sé si se han fijado que normalmente hasta eso les cuesta, right?
Se le quema el agua hirviendo, Tisha.
¿Verdad que sí? Para Patricia.
La cocina ya se enciende ella sola.
Oh. Bueno, eso en su mansión. O sea, usted le hace así y enciende. No, hijo, nosotros todavía con leña y hacer humo y eso. So, no me diga que la cocina se enciende sola.
Sí, la perilla la gira y ya se enciende.
Pero eso en su mansión.
La tiene con Alexa, quizás. Alexa enciende la cocina.
Yeah. Sí, eso Alexa, es. Please turn on the stove. Okay. Well, so eso es solamente en su mundo, Darwin.
In my case, I like tamales pisques.
Ah, okay. Tamales pisques with beans, right? So, sometimes they put. No, los que les ponen queso son los de chipilimba.
Ay, no.
With cheese.
Yes.
¿Usted no le gusta el monte, por lo visto?
No, la mora, el chipilín. A los panes con pollo igual le ponen una cosita que no sé cómo se llama, que eso se lo quita.
Berro.
Berro. No, entonces Darwin, todo lo que es verde no le gusta. Chipilín, mora, espinaca, ¿qué más hay? Lechuga, repollo.
Ah, el repollo en la sopa, ¿verdad? Sí.
Bueno, pero bueno, volviendo al punto, no, ellos no cocinan, Michelle, no pueden, pero ni encender la cocina. Le piden a la Alexa que la encienda.
Hago unas popcorn delicious.
Popcorn. They are already cooked. Solo lo compra, lo mete al microwave y ya están.
Yes.
So, imagínese. No, Ada Patricia, ¿qué podemos hacer en estos casos como estos? Imagínese. Puede hacer podcasts.
Imagínese.
Si ya están hechos, por Dios.
No están hechos.
Sopa Maruchan puede ser.
Rosa.
Se le quema, Roselena. Sí. Sopa Maruchan es más duro los fríos.
La sopa Maruchan. Ay, no. Bueno, Rafael, me imagino que su señora le ha de cocinar porque no veo que, no, no creo que tenga dotes para la cocina.
I can't cook, but I don't like.
You better, oh, I like, you prefer I, to eat instead of cook.
Yes, yes.
Y Osmin tiene cara. Yeah, go ahead, Rafael.
I know how cook tamales.
Oh, really? You know how to?
Yes.
Yeah, me too, me too. In my case, I like cooking. Okay, I really like it, but I don't really do it because I don't have time. But in the future coming soon, I hope to have more time to cook, okay? Because I like it, but I don't have time, so it's really, really weird if I cook something like a special dish. But for Christmas, I cook, and I cook something delicious. I Google the recipe, I see something different, and I do it, okay? So, because I have time, right? But normal days, nor real life, so every day I'm working, whole day, the whole night, so it's in which moment, right? I'm going to prepare something, but hopefully in the future I will have enough time to cook and, you know, spend time on that, okay? So, en un futuro muy cercano espero volverme chef. Osmin, what about you? Osmin, do you like cooking? Can you cook, Osmin?
Yes, in my case, I like cooking. Usually, my wife cooking in my house.
Okay, so, well, ahí están en la gloria los que tienen a la esposa para que les cocine.
For my time, when I have opportunity, yes, I cook.
Okay, okay. Pero a usted no se le quema el agua, Osma.
No, no, no.
La leche sí, el agua no.
The milk, yes.
Pregúntale lo que puede hacer y cuál es el procedimiento para ver si puede.
La otra semana le voy a pedir que me la tarea, que busquen una recipe y me la expliquen cómo es que se hace. El agua se tiene que evaporar. La leche se le rebalsa, Osmin, estoy seguro. Ver leche se le rebalsa.
Exactly.
Todos los hombres se les rebalsa la leche o lo que sea que es de rebalsar siempre. Después ahí está uno teniendo que limpiar la cocina.
Always.
Thank you, teacher.
Thank you, teacher. Nah, come on.
Thanks, teacher.
No. No, solo que no me vaya a decir, Osmin, que puede hacer popcorn, puede meterlos al microondas y ponerle 2 minutos y medio y ya.
Eso no lo puedo hacer yo, teacher.
Vaya.
Excuse me.
Los popcorn, si ya están hechos, Angela.
Es que yo, excuse me, yo hago de los que venden en el súper la bolsita de maíz y los pongo en una olla.
Ah, usted hace entonces los popcorn más difíciles.
Ajá, porque, bueno, de hecho no tengo dónde meter esa cosa que dice ahí Mr. Darwin que les mete al horno.
No, pues sí, es que hizo en la mansión del Mr. Ayala aquí.
Yo en una olla.
Pero that is easy also, right? So you put the corns in the bowl, so you have to put like oil, aceite or butter, margarina. Si se tiene, ¿verdad? Se le pone. So, los pone y lo tiene que tapar, right? So, and then you have to wait a few minutes and they will be there, ready. Ahí voy a escuchar la gran reventazón.
La gran reventazón, cabal.
Okay. Well, so, ajá. ¿Quién más tenemos de los caballeros aquí para molestarlos? Para molestar. So Nelson está en una party, así que no lo podemos. Y ahí creo que ya no hay ningún niño, como los chicos son escasos aquí. Bueno, well, ni modo, niñas, no, teacher, no perdemos la esperanza. Perdemos la esperanza de que nos van a cocinar estos hombres.
Hello, teacher.
Yes.
I working, but I can cook because my mom, when I younger, I learn, I wash, I cooking, and do everything the house.
Okay, but you are the one who cooks at home or somebody else?
Yes, in December, in my school, I cook for my family.
Mm, yes. Okay, well, so, ya ven, donde menos uno piensa, miren, Nelson is a chef. Okay, so he's the one who can cook.
Yes, I can. When I can is learn the bread.
Bread. So you are like a baker.
Yes. Yes. Oh. I learn in un seminar or instructor in the bread.
Ah, okay, so you went to classes to learn about how to do the bread. Okay, nice. Yes. Interesting. Mire, panadero también, Nelson. Panadero, cocinero, empleado.
Y pastelero.
Oh, really, también pastelero.
Yes.
Bueno, mire, qué bendición. Well, yeah. So then the rest. Quiero ver
not
quién.
All the men, no can, never.
Mm-hmm.
Someone I can and do anything, and the cooks and the house.
Okay, so you could at home.
I heard when in the anything any moment, I heard my wife in the wash the dress or they clean the house. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, that's nice, Nelson. Interesting, right? Interesting. What about you, Michelle? Do you cook at home or somebody else cook for you?
In December, somebody else cook for us.
Okay, so, but do you like cooking?
Yes, but I like to cook, for example, cakes, brownies, sweet food.
Mm-hmm. Okay, okay, nice. But that is like desserts, right? So different desserts. Okay, interesting, interesting. So you can sell it, okay? Hoy para la Navidad, puede ser para ahí vender y sell, make money.
Yes.
Yeah, en estas épocas se vende eso, right? So los postres, un pastelito, algo por ahí. Nice. Well, let's go back to the reality, okay? So I'm taking time to talk, okay? To talk and be, you know, talking about something because we have time, okay? So look, if you see, we are almost done. We have just a couple of exercises right here pending and that's it, okay? So we finished the unit, okay? So... And if we finish everything today, so we won't have nothing for the next week. Okay, por eso es que estoy así como que a paso lento, porque ya no vamos a acabar el libro y ya no vamos a tener nada para next week. Okay, so no sé esto qué, por qué no. Ok, so if you see, esto es lo que tenemos de ayer. So, and then we have this part right here that we will see next week. And that's it. Miren, aquí esto ya prácticamente es todo. So, entonces estoy guardando un pedacito de libro para la siguiente semana, porque si no, se nos acaba todo. Okay, so that's why we have time. Okay, and probably we will finish this on Tuesday. Okay, no creo que vamos a llegar a viernes con esto. Si esto el lunes y martes lo terminamos, so and that's it. So miércoles, like Wednesday and Thursday, we will have time for practice, right? So vamos a hacer el review and that's it, right? So viernes, we have the final quiz, the review for the final exam, and that's it. We are over. So that's why. So this is something that we started yesterday. Did you remember? We mentioned this about the passive voice, okay? And we mentioned that the passive voice is used when the emphasis of the sentence is on the action. My goodness, the question. Sorry. Okay. Yeah, as I was telling you, the passive voice, we say that this is a sentence, right, that we are going to use to emphasize the action on the sentence. Instead of the subject, we emphasize the subject, okay? We mentioned some examples, like, for example, your goggles had been taken away. In contrast, we have, they have taken your goggles away, okay? So we have the structure right here, and I have some other examples for you, okay, about the structure. So this is the formula. This is the structure that you can write down and help, right? So this can help you to create your own sentences or your own questions, okay? So we were in the exercise number 5 that says complete the following sentences and questions in the passive voice. Choose the appropriate verb and confirm with a partner. So do we finish this activity? ¿Las tienen todas o no? Yo recuerdo que no había terminado. At least some of the groups, but I don't know. ¿Alguien recuerda si ya lo había terminado?
Se quedó.
En my case, no, teacher. Quedan pendientes 2. Ay, no.
Okay, just let me open something really quick. Okay, so I have it now here. Nice. So let's see what we have, okay? Vamos a ver qué es lo que tenemos y qué es lo que no tenemos. So the idea is use these words, right? So there's birds, okay? To put it in right here. And remember that we have to use the present perfect, right? The famous have or has, depending on the subject. Plus the being, right? The being means that this is past participle or present perfect. Sorry, present perfect or past perfect when we see the have, okay? And we have the structure right here. Para un statement, we need the object, have or has, depending on the subject, being plus the verb in the past participle and the complement, okay? So that's the idea. So let's see number 1. Ana Michelle, I don't know if you have number 1.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, the number one is three new safety measures have been created.
Okay, so let me see something here. My goodness, no, I don't see any picture. I was like saving a picture, but I don't know where it is. So let's see, it says right here, the three new safety measures have been created. Okay, so that's the one. Darwin, help us with the number two, please.
Number two, we have been used new earplugs.
We have been used. Let's see the answers that we have right here. We have been given or issued new earplugs. Okay, given or yeah, this is the bird that says right here. Let's see, Ada Patricia, please, number three.
The new safety goggles are nice. They has been make.
Okay, so let's see. The answer says, the new safety goggles are nice. They have been innovate. So innovate will be the verb, innovate. Rosa Elena, please, the next one.
The new steel tube boots have been made of genuine leather.
Okay, you know what is leather, right?
Yes.
Cuerito. Okay, thank you. And yeah, it says the new steel toe boots has been made of genuine leather. Okay, so have been made. Nice. Let's see number four. Number four will be for Michelle, please.
Okay. The number four is the number four.
Yeah, number five. I'm sorry. Number five. Number four, it's done.
Okay. Number five. Has the new safety officer trained?
Trained, right? So past participle. So has the new safety officer been trained? Okay, being trained. Nice. And the last one will be for Osmin.
Right. All right, sir. The number six has been given the new helmet. Helmet.
Okay, the helmet. So have we been issued the new helmet? Okay, so issue, giving. Okay, remember that in number two, le pusimos giving, so dejemos esta como issue. Or the other way around, right? So nice. So we finished this and we will start with this one, but I would like to share something, but let me see something. I had to pass the attendance. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm here. So I just need to check something quick. Okay, I'm here. So let me pass the attendance one more time. Ada Patricia.
Present.
Thank you. Sí tengo la cámara. Sí, okay. Adriana Stephanie. Adri no vino. Adri no viene los viernes. No está, no está. Ana Michelle.
Present.
Okay, thank you. Angela.
Present, teacher.
Nice, thank you, Angela. Darwin, que enciende la cocina con la Alexa.
Present, teacher. It's very efficient.
Probably, ya no me sorprendería que le diga a la Alexa que le responda las preguntas en la clase.
It's a good idea.
It's a good idea, but it's not possible, Darwin. I'm sorry. It's not
no
possible.
No le dé idea, teacher, porque si no
sí,
lo va
¿verdad?
A hacer.
La,
sí.
La regué. Sí. Bueno, y ya fue a traer el premio, Angela. La...
No, ahí me había puesto piedras, no pude pasar ahora. Pues.
De verdad, estaba cerrada la calle.
Estaba cerrada la calle, teacher. Algo hizo ahí, no pude pasar por allí.
Darwin es el de eso, pero bueno. Va a llegar el día.
Cúmulos, ahí.
Va a llegar el día, Angela, en el que todo eso va a cambiar.
Vaya, teacher. Primero Dios, trabajemos ahí en nuestro trabajo ahí, Mr. Darwin.
Bien, let's see, Flor de María. Flor de María is the one that is dancing. Flor de María Carballo. No sé, me pareció ver que estaba, pero no sé. Gloria Elizabeth.
Here.
Thank you, Gloria. Joana Patricia. Lourdes Beatriz.
Present.
Margarita.
Present, teacher Joana.
Thank you, Joana. Margarita Stephanie. Mayra Melanie.
Present, teacher.
Thank you, Mayra Melanie. Mayra, sí, se ve que puede cocinar. Mayra Melanie, de ser una
yes,
buena Christmas dinner ahí. Nice. Let's see, Nelson Edgardo, the one that is in present, a party. Teacher. No, no estoy en una fiesta, me dices. I'm just kidding. I know you are working, Nelson, no problem. Ofelia.
Here, teacher.
Thank you, Ofelia. Osmin Baires.
Present.
Thank you, Rafael Ernesto.
Present.
Thank you, Rosa Elena.
Present.
Thank you, Sandra Gladys. Sandra Gladys, no. Susana Carolina. Susana Carolina, Jancy Lisbeth.
Present.
Thank you. And Zulma Rosaura.
Present.
Okay, thank you. Nice. So we have a game. Okay, let me see right here. If I'm able to share this screen. Quiero ver, we'll share the whole screen with audio. So we will see this, okay? We will practice a little bit more about the passive voice, okay? Passive voice. Oh my goodness, it's what time. So what we have to do right here is select right the correct one. using passive voice. So we have like the idea right here, somebody has cleaned the room. Okay, so the room was clean, the room has been clean. So let's see, Darwin, tell us what is the answer for you.
For me, letter B.
Teacher, we can hear you.
Hello, hello, hello. My goodness, sorry. Thank you, Darwin. Es que esta cuestión se está... Es que se me cayó. Está activándose solo. I don't know why. So, Darwin, sorry. Thank you. That was correct. So, Angela, please. This one, it says they have postponed the meeting. So what would be the passive voice?
The passive voice?
Mm-hmm.
They have been.
Yeah, we have letter A and letter B, Angela.
Ah, okay, okay, okay. The meeting has happened, has been letter B.
Letter B, the meeting has been postponed. Perfect. Yeah, that's the one. Okay. Ada Patricia, somebody is using the computer at the moment. Letter A or letter B?
Letter B.
Okay. Read the sentence, please.
Somebody is using the computer at the moment.
Mm-hmm. So read your answer.
My answer is the computer it uses at the moment.
Mm-hmm. The computer is used at the moment. So remember that the passive voice, we says we mentioned that it's like the present perfect, right? Mm-hmm. So it's not this one, okay? Letter eight, okay? Acuérdense que vamos con el subject, have or has, plus the verb, plus the past participle of the verb, right? Okay. So let's see. Mayra, Melanie, I didn't realize that somebody was recording our conversation.
Letter B. I didn't realize our conversation was being recorded.
Letter B, right? I didn't realize our conversation was being recorded. Nice. Rosa Elena, when we got to the stadium, we found out that they had canceled the game.
We found that the game has been canceled. Letter B.
Letter B. We found that the game had been canceled. Yes. Jancy, Lisbeth, please. They are building a new ring road around the city. Okay, thank you. Letter eight. Yay, that's the one. Nice. Gloria, Elizabeth, they have built a new hospital near the airport. Gloria.
The letter A, a new hospital have been built near the airport.
Letter eight, okay. A new hospital has been built near the airport? It says no. Okay, so we have 5 out of 7. Okay, so we will go back to see if we have one more. And we will see this one, okay? This is using passive voice, okay? So remember I told you in this page, there are different games, right? So different activities that you can do and also practice, right? So practice the topic. Aquí hay de todo tema, right? Usted busca el tema y puede practicar using different activities. Oh my God. So we will
letter
see.
H.
Letter H. So let me, voy a hacer esto a un lado que no miro bien todas las letras. Letter H. Oh my God. What's not? Lourdes, what do you think? The house.
Letter F.
F.
Oh, no.
No.
Letter Rafael? A, maybe.
Letter 8. Yay, we have an 8. Rafael, Ernest.
Letter H.
H, we put it already and it was not.
Letter P.
P as in Peter.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Hoy se moriremos. My God. Let's see, Ada Patricia.
Letter E.
Letter E. Yay, thank you, Ada Patricia. We have 2. Let's see, Ophelia. Ophelia.
Yes.
Letter S, as in, yes, in Spanish. As in Sam. Yay! We have 2 S.
I got it.
Okay, so just give me one letter, okay? Ross, just one letter.
W.
W. Woohoo! This one, right? Nice. Was. Ya casi tenemos la work. Osmin.
Okay, letter O.
Letter O. Yuhu, we have letter O. Let's see. Ya no hay a quien preguntarle. Angel. For the ones that have camera.
Sabía que me iba a preguntar y tengo una gran responsabilidad.
Yeah, we are in your hands. If we die, Angela, that will be your fault.
Okay, chicos, necesito ayuda porque aquí se trata de no irse ahí, de no ahorcarse. Trabajo en equipo.
Yeah, but just think in a letter. We have many options. Just see what you think.
Nice.
The letter between X and C.
letter, no sé. C.
Ajá.
Maybe.
Which one?
Sí.
Sí, as in Carlos.
Say Spanish. Sí, sí, sí. Yes.
Ay, my God.
Ay, no, teacher.
No. Vamos no. a ahorcarnos. Vamos a ver. ¿Qué se hizo Sir Darwin? No le digo, pues ya ni la cámara quiere poner.
Letter D.
D as in David.
Yes.
De Darwin.
Yay! We have letter, two letters. Yes. Ajá, Angela, the next one.
Oh, I don't know.
L, L, little L.
Ella sin Luna, ella sin Luis. Let's see.
Uh oh.
My goodness, Michelle, go ahead. R? Michelle, Michelle.
Why?
Why? Yahoo! Okay, so who said Ada Patricia? I guess it was you.
Was destroyer.
Okay, which is the letter that is missing?
T.
T. What else?
Was.
R.
R.
R. Okay, that's the one, okay. My goodness, so we just got like 2 points. Mayra Melanie, the school summer trips.
Eight.
Los vowels no suelen fallar, right? Okay, Mayra, nice. Let's see, next one will be for Ophelia.
B.
Ophelia?
B.
B as in bowl, right? No, we don't have Ophelia. Sorry, but it's now. Gloria?
R.
R as in rabbit.
R, yes.
Yay! We have it. Let's see, Rosa Ellen.
Z.
Z as in
think.
Carlos.
No, no.
C.
No, C.
Z as in zebra.
Yes.
Z as in zebra. Zebra. No. Oh my goodness, if we died today, it was a pleasure to meet you all. So, veamos, Osmin, denos otra letra usted.
Letter T of time. Time.
T as in time. Osmin, estamos al punto de morir. Rafael Ernesto. Help us, saber, sold.
Letter R.
R as in.
Oh, no, rabbit. Sorry, sorry. R is, letter yes. D.
D as in baby?
Yes.
No, my goodness. Hoy sí, moriremos. Darwin?
Letter E?
Letter what?
E.
E. Yay, we have it. Lourdes, Beatriz? Ajá, Lourdes. Just one, Lourdes, just one letter. I. Yay, we have a letter I. Nice. Gloria.
Esther
sin Sam. We have two S. Nice. Let's see who else. Mayra, Melanie.
Letter. B.
Letter.
B. Oh, I got it.
P as in Peter, right?
Peter.
No. My God. Okay, Rosa, Rosa, Rosalind.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
See the power. Woohoo. Yes. Let's see, Lourdes. Ah, now you know, Lourdes.
Letter G.
G. Woohoo. Gloria Elizabeth.
M.
Yoo-hoo. We finished. Okay, so we have 2 points more. My goodness. Mozart. The magic float. Well, Angel.
Little A.
A.
Oh no.
Osmin.
Letter E, teacher.
E. Yay, we have it. Darwin.
Letter B.
B as in bow.
D of Darwin.
Okay, D of Darwin. Yeah, we have it. We have it, Darwin. Let's see, ¿qué se me hizo Sandra? Sandra, ya no le veo la cámara. Rafael.
Letter C.
Z as in Carlos. We have one. Rosa Elena.
I got it.
Okay, just wait a few seconds. Let's see if we get the more words, more letters, I'm sorry.
Letter, oh my God.
Letter?
Oh, no, eight.
Yeah. I don't have an eight. We don't have eight.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Gloria Elizabeth.
P?
Which one?
P. The
okay. Peter.
Peter.
Ah, P, P.
It's component.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Let's see, Angela.
Uh-oh.
Angela.
Teacher,
En letter R. No, no.
Letter R.
R.
R as in rabbit.
Yes, no.
My
Director
goodness.
Sure.
Letter Ada, M. Ada Patricia.
Letter M.
M as in no.
M.
M as in mom.
Yes.
Yes. And the last one?
Letter N.
And.
S.
No.
Letter S.
S.
Composed.
S. My goodness, now we get 4 points. Finish homework. The day is due. The homework. Mayra Melanie.
Eight.
Ay, siempre con las vowels. No pueden fallar, right? So, okay, Michelle. Michelle.
E.
E.
Yes.
Woohoo, my goodness, 3. Let's see. Los que tienen cámara. Ofelia.
WH.
Which one?
WH.
WH. WH. Okay, WH. No. Rafael.
S.
S as in Sam.
Of Saturday.
Two S. Osmin.
A.
We have A ready.
X. X.
X, 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 X.
X.
No. Let's see, Angela.
Okay, teacher. Letter I.
Letter what?
I.
Woohoo, yes. We have 2.
Letter B, teacher.
Letter B. Yes.
W.
W?
No.
No, we don't even have it. Rosa Ellen?
Letter H.
Letter H?
Yes.
Yay! We have 2.
M.
Which one? Letter?
M.
M. Yay! What is the work? Let's see. What is the expression? Michelle?
Finished.
Finish. Okay, so we need the letter. The homework has been finished. President Kennedy. By Lee Harvey Oswald. My goodness. Michelle?
Letter A.
La vieja confiable, right? Nice. Let's see, Ada Patricia.
Hi.
Letter E.
Letter E, 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 E. Woohoo, yes. Angela?
I.
I. Yay, nice. Osmin?
H.
H. No. Mayra?
S.
S, as in Sam.
Yes.
Yay. Nice. Angela?
W-E-H.
W?
W.
Yes. Was Ophelia?
D, teacher.
Letter D, yes, we have one. Osmin?
Okay. B.
Letter B.
B, exact.
My goodness, no, that was no Darwin.
Letter R.
R as in rabbit.
Chuck.
No.
Me teacher.
Me teacher, oh, me.
El.
Ya cuando ven seria la cosa. Ada Patricia.
Letter P.
P as in Peter.
Yes.
No.
No. No. Letter K, teacher.
Yeah. Where is letter K? Yeah. Ask me.
Okay. W L. L L. L.
Yes. Yay, nice. Mire, estamos cerca ya. Cada vez nos va poniendo más esta cosa. The emergency services by dialing 112. Ada Patricia.
Letter A.
Eight. Siempre bajan con el eight al inicio. Mayra Melanie.
B.
Letter B. Yeah, we have a B. Rosalyn.
B.
D. D as in David, right?
Yes.
Yay, we have one D at the end. Let's see, Darwin.
Letter E of the E? Elephant.
Yeah, we have two. Let's see, Gloria.
S.
S, 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 as in Sam. No, Ernesto.
Letter S.
S.
Of Sam.
What is letter S? We don't have
ya
letter
no está
S.
La S. Letter.
Mm-hmm. Rafael.
Letter E. Sorry, letter A. I.
I. Hm? No.
Me, teacher.
Go ahead, Mayra.
Letter C.
C. Yay, we have
me.
Yeah, Michelle.
Letter L.
L.
Yes.
Too cool. So which is the one that is missing, Angela?
One moment. Oh,
You have the symptoms right here, the emergency service.
N.
Yay. Okay, the emergency services can be called by dialing. What is dialing? Darwin, what is dialing? No me le digan, Darwin. Pregúntele a la Alexa. Dialing.
I don't remember.
Ah, you don't remember. So go to your phone. Go to your phone and show us the screen. No, no, vaya. Espero que no tenga ahí cosas prohibidas y que no va a poner en la pantalla. But go to your phone and go to your the phone icon. Sin miedo al éxito, Darwin. Así tiene que hacerlo, mire. So go to the dial, ya le estoy diciendo,
I need permission for the presentation.
Darwin cambió.
Sí, trabaja.
Listen. A la TED.
A mí me voy a dormir. Cerrarme la orden de la 2828.
Okay, in this moment.
Solo me deja la de 5454, por favor.
Okay.
Gracias, Darwin.
Oh, really?
Bravo. Aplauso.
Sí, yo pensé que era solo de tenerlo en la mano, eso ya.
Oh, oh my God.
Sí, other trabajo. Bonus for Darwin.
No, yes. Eso que acaba de hacer, yes. Decir, ok, sí, está bien, es tres palabritas.
A lot of money.
Ya, y mínimo unos $3,000, mil por palabra.
Yes. And to close the order, another.
Yeah, bonus. To close the order. But so, Darwin, now that we know that, yes, you work. So you have the computer there from your job, or how you do that process? Porque le está diciendo close the order. Algo así le dijo, right?
Yes. Close the,
so where you do that?
In this case, the operator is a fabricate the new code or the new product. The product is a different code. In this case, I close the order and open the other order.
Yeah, but where you do that? That's my question, Darwin. Where? You have your computer there?
Oh, yes, in my computer.
Pero yo no veo, ya le dijo ahí al pobre prójimo que ya lo va a hacer, yo no veo que lo haga.
Ah, por eso es que apagaba mi cámara y me movía a la compu.
Ok, go.
Ah, ahora todo tiene un mejor sentido. Por eso es que usted habíamos notado, ya nos habíamos dado que se iba y venía. Pero bueno.
Pardon for Davin.
Ajá. You see, hablando se entiende la gente, Darwin, pero como usted no nos había dicho eso, nosotros pensamos que usted hacía paja aquí nos estaba dando. Solo era de tener el equipo ahí en la mano. Vaya, Angela, now we know the reality.
No, sí le creo a Darwin. Yo sé que ahí en esa empresa donde trabaja Darwin, he escuchado que son como muy, muy estrictos, con turnos como, no sé si...
So, but Darwin, what time you finish?
Darwin. Puede decir que, o sea, trabajan en la noche, ¿verdad, Darwin? O sea, tienen turnos así.
Yes, in my case,
siempre,
my turn,
my chief, okay, term, my chief, uh-huh. At what time?
7 a.m.
7 p.m., but it's 9:42?
No, a.m. No, a.m.
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 Ah, the next day.
You are going to be on shift all this night.
Yes.
Oh my God.
No, pues no. Bórralo CV que le habíamos mandado. Ya no quiero la noche.
Ya tenemos cargo de conciencia.
The chief of the night is better paid.
Of course, it's like double, yes, I guess. Well, no. I don't know. It's not double, yes, but it's.
I'm not interested.
Pero no, yo me duermo. Si aquí de milagro llego a las 10 con ustedes aquí. No. Retire mi currículo, por favor. So, Darwin, at what time do you start your shift? At what time do you start?
I start my shift 7 p.m. from 7 p.m.
Ah, okay. So you start your shift at 7 and then you finish. So you work 12 hours in at night. But that is every day or like every month, or you have like different schedules?
No,
hey, you are lying to me. You say, yeah, it's done, but you haven't.
In my case, I have a different schedule in this moment because the partner, he have a problem with your family y me pidieron a mí que trabaje.
They ask you, so, but normally you work during the day or always at night?
No, normally is only day.
Ah, okay. Ah, pues sí, ponga mi currículo otra vez. So, yeah, if it is during the day, I go for it. Sí, lo tomamos. Somos poco pobres, pero delicados, Darwin. O sea, queremos buscar buen trabajo, pero... también tenemos ciertos límites. Yes, entonces sí, entonces sí, seguimos con el plan de tomen nuestros currículos. But you know that the salary is 1,000 or up. 1,000 up, okay? So ahí sí, ya Mayra, Michelle, hasta Osmin nos lo vamos a llevar, a Angela, Rosa. Ahí sí, si estamos hablando de miles...
ahí vamos.
Vamos. Ok. Y during the date. Ok. Horario así tipo de oficina de 8 a 5. De lunes a viernes, sábado, no. Ni al mediodía, no, mejor. Solo de lunes a viernes. So, si es solo de estar cancelando órdenes, no me molesta. 10-4, 10-4, Pacheco, la Mercedes. 10-4, 10-4, le copio, so.
Saturday and Sunday are days off.
Day off. Saturdays and Sundays are off. Okay, so entonces sí. Démosle entonces, démosle. So.
¿Es en serio, Darwin? ¿Queremos trabajar ahí?
Sí, Darwin, pero ya le dijimos que cuáles son los requisitos. Somos un poco exigentes de gerente para arriba.
Gerente para arriba.
Femme, your CV.
The CV, ajá. CV, that's how we call it, right? Bueno, año nuevo, trabajo nuevo.
trabajo.
Ah, no, ya no voy a, ya no voy a venir a dar clases aquí porque tengo que tener ahí el
lo bueno es que ahí le va a ayudar a Darwin con el inglés, teacher.
Ay, le voy a decir, Darwin, me copia, Pacheco. No, right, so in English. Darwin, copy. So, ajá, ya. Ya no vamos a venir a dar clase, vamos a estar ahí teniendo el radio. Okay, well, so, my goodness, let's finish this one, okay? This will be the last one, okay? So, the letter, Darwin. What will be your letter right here? Star Wars.
Letter D.
Michelle. Hey, we have two D's. Go ahead, Michelle.
Letter T.
T as in tomato. Woohoo! Yes. One. Mayra.
Letter E.
E. Woohoo, Rosa Elena, we have two E's.
R.
R. Yay, Rafael. Ya vi que son Star Wars lovers. Rafael Ernesto.
Letter A.
A. Woohoo, nice. Osmin.
Letter C.
C. Yes. Letter C. Yoo-hoo. Let's see. Angela.
Letter I.
Woohoo. Ya sé de Star Wars. Le voy a traer todos los ejemplos. Todo ahí sí. Ada Patricia.
Letter H.
H. No. No, 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 no. Ofelia.
W.
Woohoo. And the last one. Ajá. Darwin, ya canceló la orden, Darwin.
Yes, teacher.
Yo no vi que puse que apagara la cámara.
Yes. Turn off my camera.
Ah, really? So, nice. Perfect. So, there are more words, but we are going to stop for now. William Shakespeare. Hey, Hamlet. That's a nice, nice book, Hamlet. Okay. So, de verdad ya canceló la orden. Si yo no vi que se desconectara.
Yes, teacher.
O sea que cancelar la orden es just one click and that's it. No tiene que ser nada más.
Yes. Only click in the order plus.
Qué fácil, teacher.
Sí, no, hasta un ciego lo puede hacer. So, yo pensé que tenía que hacer así como, no sé, un gran proceso, like open your tools. Oh my God, I forgot. What is dialing, Darwin? No, ya me estoy olvidando su pregunta en lo que estábamos. Ajá, Darwin, what is dialing? Nadie le diga,
Dialing.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Look at your phone. Show us your phone, okay? So, like this, put it like this in the screen, okay? We want to see. Hopefully, you have nice pictures, right? I'll salir ahí con algo extraño. So, look. Go, show us your phone. Sin miedo. Muéstranos el iPhone que usted tiene.
Es que in this moment, I connect this my phone.
Ah, you are connected. No problem. Share your screen. Activate the action. Hoy ha sido el día de Darwin. Todo es por
muy trabajador.
Sí, espérame, ¿quiere ver? Sí, sí puede compartir. Ya activé aquí. So, take your phone. Espero que no tenga nada malo ahí en su teléfono.
No, teacher.
Okay. So, share your screen. I will see two teams, okay? Simple, no, no se preocupe que no le vamos a ver pictures or whatever, okay? It's just something that I would like to know. So ahí le tiene, como usted está en la meeting, ahí le tiene que dar share a screen. Y tiene, le vamos a ver aquí la, el main screen de su phone.
Share.
Ajá, ya pago eso. Ya me dijo.
¿Y por qué a mí no me aparece?
No, no, es que no se ve todavía. Pero él está compartiendo, va. O por lo menos está intentando.
Darwin. Uh-huh. Yeah, but what are you sharing? I don't see any. Do it one more time. Porque no vi ni, o sea, solo parecía like bright screen.
Share whiteboard.
No, no, click whiteboard. That's why it was in right. So just share a screen. Which options do you have? I put es que no está acabando el tiempo.
Microsoft of Drive, Google Drive, Box,
no.
Photo,
no, web, the, just web. Screen, just share a screen. No ah, tiene screen? Que share ningún app.
Can you see my screen?
No, Darwin, we don't even see your camera. No, Darwin.
No.
Se va a dar una salvada, Darwin, de este día.
In the menu, mention Microsoft of Drive, Google Drive, Box.
Nah, look, Google. Look, look, look. I'm in the meeting also in my phone. Let me see if I click right here where it says compartir. Okay. So, ahí dice pantalla. Well, screen. Okay. So you click a screen and it says, if you want to transition and so look.
Mention start recording or casting with Zoom.
No.
Start now.
I don't know. I guess you are not able to do it. But well, so se salvó Darwin. Porque no me puede mostrar su screen porque you are in the phone. Okay, you are in the phone. But why I'm asking you this, Darwin? Where are you, Darwin? Oh, yeah, I see. Because that work is something easy. Okay, and let me ask you and be honest, do you have your phone in English or in Spanish?
In English.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, le creo, le creo. Le creemos, right, that he has the phone in English. Okay, now, if you have the phone in English, why you don't know the word dialing?
One moment, dialing.
If you go to your icon, your phone icon where you have the little phone, if you go there and you call someone, you will see the word. So if you have your phone in English, no creo que en toda esta semana usted no le haya llamado a alguien.
Ah, no. The translate the language, the... Hace dos días.
But we say this last week. Desde la semana pasada venimos hemos cambiado el idioma del teléfono.
No, no, no. In my case, 2 days last.
You see, 2 days ago. Si usted lo hubiera hecho la semana pasada, usted supiera que es la palabra dialing, porque cuando usted va al teléfono que le va a llamar a alguien y usted le llama, ahí le dice en la pantalla, dialing, quiere decir llamando. Ok, ya ven, ya ven. No, 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 sé, no hay escapatoria.
Teacher. Don't tell him nothing.
Yes.
Si, si yo llamo, dice que va a decir dialy.
Exacto, Angel.
Porque a mí me sale, ya le digo.
Calling, le puede decir calling.
Calling, calling, yes.
Calling.
Ajá, pero yo hasta ayer, porque yo no podía cambiarlo, ayer que me enseñó usted y Michelle.
Okay.
Ya lo tengo en inglés y ahí me han dado rompiendo la cabeza en el día, le voy a decir.
Ya, yeah, I can imagine, pero así le va a tocar, Angela, mi modo.
Yeah, yes,
bienvenida teacher. A este mundo, ¿ok?
Bienvenida.
Así le va a tocar. Le va a tocar sufrir un par de días, pero then you will know the words, ¿ok? Es que dialing es marcando, o sea, eso le va a salir cuando usted está marcando los números. Ok, so cuando usted ya le da llamar, ahí sí dice calling, porque ya está llamando.
Y cuando me llaman, digamos que me va.
Ahí le va a decir incoming call, ok, you have okay. An incoming call.
Okay. Voy a hacer la prueba ahorita porque, no.
Yes, porque... ok, so I have to pass the attendance, ok, I have just 8 minutes, so I will pass the attendance really quick. Ya le vamos a pegar a Darwin, pero. Se escapó. So, let's see the attendance really quick. Ada Patricia.
Present.
Thank you, Adriana.
Stephanie. Call, teacher,
ask, yeah.
Okay. Ajá, you see. Incoming. Ada, Adriana, Stephanie, no, right? Ana Michelle.
Present.
Thank you, Michelle. Angela, Darwin.
Present, teacher.
Thank you, Flor de Maria. Flor de Maria. My goodness, Flor, I see that you were here, pero si no me ha contestado en ninguna de las tres ocasiones, no le puedo poner asistencia, aunque estén los participantes ahí, tiene que contestar, ¿ok? So, para los que están de oyentes, o sea, yo los puedo ver ahí, pero si no me responden en ninguna de las tres veces que paso la asistencia, no tienen asistencia. Ok. So, Gloria Elizabeth.
Here.
Thank you. Joana Patricia. Lourdes Beatriz. Margarita Stephanie. Mayra Melanie.
Present, teacher.
Thank you, Mayra. Lourdes, no problem. You have the attendance. Nelson. Ofelia.
Teacher.
Hola. Thank you. Rafael Ernesto.
Present. Good night.
Good night. Rosa Elena. Osmin. I'm sorry.
Hola.
Present.
Osmin. Thank you. Thank you. Sandra Gladys. Sandra Gladys no tiene attendance. Susana Carolina. Jancy Lisbeth.
Present.
Thank you. And Zulma Rosaura. Okay, thank you. I have the attendance and that is something that you know, right? So yo pongo la asistencia cuando la persona me contesta. Yo puedo ver que ahí está, pero si no me responde al momento que yo paso el attendance, no le puedo poner que sí estuvo, ¿ok? Y eso lastimosamente no son mis reglas, sino que son las reglas de INSAFOR. Así es que no le puedo poner sí porque cuando se escucha el video no hay una respuesta. Ok, he pasado la asistencia 3 veces, con una de las 3 veces que alguien responda, yo le pongo que sí, así solo se metió a decir sí y se fue, pero respondió, o sea, yo no le puedo decir que no estuvo, porque sí respondió, pero si alguien estuvo aquí, como veo algunos ahí que están de oyentes, pero no me responden en ninguna de las 3 veces, no tienen asistencia, ok, so, eso es algo que creo yo que ya ustedes lo saben, ¿ok? Well, ¿quién se va a quedar ahora conmigo? Son 9 minutos nada más de pelo. Nadie. No hay voluntarios.
Oh, one more time, say.
Todos porque quieren los minutos.
Teacher, le cuento un chiste.
Go ahead. Ayer, how do you say chiste?
Chiste, how do you say?
How do you say chiste in English?
Yeah. I don't know, teacher.
Joke?
Joke. Okay, there you go. Ese es un chiste.
Okay. La cosa es que como yo le dije que me iba a quedar ayer y nos quedamos todos. No,
porque se decide rechazar.
Ya, uh-huh. Yeah, ayer usted se ofreció,
pero
right?
Ajá, pero como todos nos quedamos y...
De la clase, ya sabes.
Y yeah. Luego se desconectaron, entonces yo me quedé y bueno, dije, la teacher se salió y mis minutos.
Sí, no, sí llegamos hasta las 13, sí. He apagado la reunión yo. Pero
según yo nos íbamos a quedar, o sea, digamos que solo usted y yo. Y yo dije, dice, fue la teacher.
Usted dice de, hasta después, después que...
Después que todo, ajá, yo sé que habíamos pasado los minutos, pero... Según yo, íbamos a seguir.
No,
¿verdad?
Pero cuando sí. Yo finalicé la llamada, la reunión, ya no había nadie.
Pues, pero de repente ya no estaba usted, yo no me salí. Yo no. Por eso no dije ni buenas noches, sino que me quedé allí y después ya no estaba. Vaya,
ajá,
dije,
porque
se fue, quizás ya va a ingresar.
No, Aaron, click pues, the end button.
¿Puede otra vez, Angela?
Ok, no hay problema.
Yo le doy end a meeting hasta que yo ya veo que ya no hay nadie. Si hay alguien y no me responde, yo lo saco. Pero ajá, pero bueno.
Ah, mira. Acá he puesto que nos hace que mi tía nos regaló un garrafón de agua.
Lourdes,
be careful sí, y las naranjas with your milk. Mientras...
Lourdes, qué Beatriz.
Naranja.
Well, so entonces se van a quedar sorry. Todos aquí.
Quedémonos no. Entonces.
In my case, bye bye.
Ah, tienes que trabajar, dice Dante.
Yes.
Mire, cambie el teléfono al inglés, no nos esté dando mentira.
Vaya, probemos otra vez. Porque sí está en
hoy
inglés.
Sí ya lo cambió, hoy sí ya lo cambió, por eso ya está diciendo que sí. Al inicio, que no podía compartir la pantalla, era porque lo tenía en español.
Yo creo que por eso es, porque en español sí pudiera leer dónde me dice que tengo que compartir. Y como en inglés no sé.
Me too.
O sea,
ay,
¿verdad?
Dios mío. No, si ahí le ahí le da la opción donde dice share screen.
Darwin, yo he tenido que traducir las opciones para saber qué es y no mandar algo malo, en serio, hoy he pasado así. Pero digo, bueno, todo sea porque la teacher no está enseñando.
Gran estrés, Angel.
Sí, tuve que ahí tengo un traductor de Google en la computadora y pongo las cosas. Para saber, porque si no, no quiero equivocarme y hacer algo que no debo.
Las únicas opciones que me aparecen, dice, share whiteboard, cámara, screen, web
okay,
URL.
Click that one, screen.
Screen. Dice, start recording or casting with Zoom.
Mm-hmm.
Soon we'll have access to the info on your screen on play it from for your phone while casting or recording.
Okay, and what are the options that you have? ¿Qué opción le da?
Cancel and start now.
Start now, go ahead.
Start now. Y me manda a una pantalla donde está accesibilidad,
Arenology. Entonces tiene desactivada la opción del Zoom. Deje ver.
Ok, tener... good night.
Good night, Rafael.
Good
thank
night. You. To Monday.
See you on Monday. Enjoy your weekend. Nice. Enjoy your weekend.
Good night.
No se vayan a gastar todo el Christmas bonus.
No lo tengo todavía, teacher. Aún no. No yet.
Bye bye.
Enjoy your weekend, right? So
enjoy your weekend.
On Monday we have classes, right? So esto no se ha terminado aún. Nos hace falta una semanita que ni vamos a sentir por donde pase. Ya verán, ya verán.
I know, teacher.
Monday,
yeah, I know. Sillito o Monday, sillito. Tiene que trabajar, dice Darwin. Y mire, yeah. Y solo eso, mire, perdone que seamos tan mequepa, pero ¿y solo eso hace toda la noche o cómo?
No, no.
Porque que, si es solo que... eso, ¿verdad? Está fácil. Solo estar no. Sí, hecho, adiós, sí, no, ya.
Pacheco, ¿cómo es que dice este chico?
Pacheco,
Pacheco. Parte y algunas funciones. Lo más grueso, lo más pesado, digamos, es me traen o me envían los reportes del turno A con todos los productos que hicieron y yo hago el análisis del costo estándar versus el costo real. Y esta diferencia yo se la envío al supervisor y a los dos gerentes, al de conversión y al de monocultura. Y según es pérdida o de ganancia, son las felicitaciones o las...
Oh, oh. No quisiera estar en sus...
Pero, ¿y qué materiales? O sea, cuando se dice los materiales, los productos, son diferentes cosas.
Sí. El producto ya es o semi-terminado o terminado, según el departamento. En conversión ya es producto terminado, ya son los pañales, las toallas o el papel higiénico. Pero para llegar a ese proceso del producto terminado, tenemos una lista de materiales que se utilizan para fabricar ese producto. Y ya tenemos como una receta maestra, ¿verdad? Es decir, un ejemplo, yo necesito 4 químicos para fabricar este producto y de esos químicos necesita colocársele 5 mililitros, 10 y diferentes medidas. Pero eso es según un estándar, según el proceso en físico, como lo hace el operador, puede gastar más o puede gastar menos.
Y usted tiene que medir eso, como que si gastó más o gastó menos.
Ajá, yo ingreso, tenemos nuestro sistema SAP, sistema ágil, y los ingreso y ahí me sale la diferencia. Si se gastó más o se gastó menos. Y al final, okay. Eso tiene un costo monetario. Es dinero. Entonces, cada máquina, digamos, en cada turno hace 1 o 2 materiales, 2 productos. Y eso es lo que yo mando a decir.
Ok, ok. So that's something else, right? So yo pensé que entonces que era solo estar contestando el ratito ahí, pero...
But no,
okay. But it's nice, Darwin. It's nice. Sounds interesting, okay? Estar como like testing or sacando ese cálculo, right? Esa medición de si hubo ganancia o pérdida. O sea que la empresa lo sabe, digamos, como en real time, right? So ellos no tienen que esperar vender el producto para saber si se va a ganar o se va a perder. Desde que lo fabrican, ellos ya saben.
Así es. Así es.
Ya cuando ya va a la tienda y a uno lo compra o si el cliente lo consume, y ahí ellos ya saben cuánto le van a ganar a eso. O cuánto le van a perder si en caso se le perdió a ese. Ok. That sounds really interesting.
Así que, en this moment, continue my work.
Okay, so you have to drink a lot of coffee, right? So the whole night, para estar despierto, está tomando mucho café. Sí, no, es que estar hasta las 7 de la noche. So, and then you sleep the whole day. De ahí duerme todo el día o hay otras, tiene otras actividades.
For example, tomorrow I visit the church in the morning.
Oh my God, so you don't sleep. So, si sale a las 7, no duerme nada. Bueno, nothing. Pero no siempre tiene este schedule, right? So, there are other dates. No, no.
In this night is a special okay.
Mm-hmm.
My schedule is from Monday to Friday.
Mm-hmm.
Day.
Okay. Okay. Nice. Well, thank you, Darwin, for sharing that info. Okay. Now we have a better idea. Ahí vemos si seguimos con el plan de irnos a trabajar ahí o no, porque pues sí, hay que investigar. Pero por el momento seguimos
vamos
en
pie. Bien.
Vamos bien.
Vamos bien,
como, acuérdense que estamos hablando de miles para arriba. Claro. Entonces,
vale la pena.
Vamos, vamos ahí. Y si no es todos los días de noche, está bien. Una semana de noche al mes.
Vemos Netflix mientras trabajamos.
Sí, pues.
Oh, okay. The Last Kingdom.
Okay, well, now yes, time is over. Thank you for staying with me. And I hope to see you next week. Enjoy your weekend. Have a nice rest of the day. Do not spend too much money during the weekend. And see you on Monday, okay? Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye, teacher. Good. Happy weekend.
Bye. Enjoy your weekend.
Enjoy your weekend. Bye.
Enjoy your weekend. Bye-bye.
Compañero, bye-bye.
Bye, teacher.
Bye. Thank you. Bye. Bye.